Do you know your HNTs for a systole arrest? Here they are: hypoxia, hypovolemia, hydrogen ion acidosis, hypo or hyperkalemia, hypothermia. Now T's: toxins, thrombosis, and tension pneumothorax and cardiac tamponade. Follow my page here, I go over all of it.